Sir?
That depends. Who's asking?
Oh, sure. Sir, I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study. When I got sort of out of sorts with a buddy of yours, I may have punched him. It's a blur. Sir, he handles the financials.
You punched the bursar.
Yes, I wanted to do what you did, graduate in two and join the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? How'd you graduate so fast?
It was my parents' dying wish before they passed.
You're an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan. God, I wish there was a war. Then we could prove that we're worth more than anyone bargained for.
Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nice.
While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more. Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for.
You can't be serious.
You wanna get ahead?
Yes.
Fools who run their mouths off wind up dead.
Yo, what time is it? Showtime!
Like I said.
Showtime, yo! I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. Two pints of Sam Adams, but I'm working on three. Those red coats don't want it with me, cause I will pack, kick a black, these cops till I'm free.
Eh oui, mon ami, je m'appelle Lafayette, the Lancelot of the revolutionary set. I came from afar just to say bonsoir to the king, cause it's why, who is the best?
I am Hercules Mulligan, up in it, loving it. Yes, I heard your mother said, come again. Lock up your daughters and horses. Of course, it's hard to have intercourse over four sets of corsets.
Wow.
No more sex, pour me another brew, son. Let's raise a couple more to the